today we will do exercise of chapter 2 self study of supplementary reader part first moral education. Okay, so let's start. Chinese traveler Xuan Zhang came to India during the rule of King Hirsch. Okay, Abraham Lincoln was fond of reading books in his boyhood. Gita is the voice of God. Self-study saves the individual from straying from the right path. Okay, now question number 2. Answer the following question in short. See, here first question is, what do you mean by self-study? So, in page number 5, self-study means continuous and deep study of the Vedas. Okay. Now, question number 2. What is the difference between the old and the new concept of self-study? Old or new concept mein kya difference hai? Theek hai? Self-study ke old and new concept mein. So, the answer is, in old concept, self-study means continuous and deep study of the Vedas. And in new study, deep study of and thinking of any subject of knowledge comes under the preview of self-study. Okay, yahan tak. Now question number 3. Why did the Chinese traveler Yun Sang want to take precious books with him to his country? So the Chinese traveler Yun Sang want to take precious books with him to his country because India was well known for her store of knowledge. Okay, ye hua question number 3rd ka answer. Now question number 4. Why did the Indian soldiers jump into the sea when there was a storm? Storm means tufan. Okay, so the Indian soldiers jump into the sea to save the precious books. Okay, now question number 5. What was Abraham Lincoln fond of in his boyhood? So answer is, Abraham Lincoln was very fond of reading books in his boyhood. Okay, next question is, which book did Abraham Lincoln read day and night without caring for food? So biography of George Washington book did Abraham Lincoln read day and night without caring for food. Okay, now question number 7. How did Lincoln pay back the cost of the book to its owner when it got wet and soiled? Matlab jo geeli ho gayi thi hai na, mitti lag gayi thi, gandi ho gayi thi, theek hai, to usko kaise pay back kiya book ka cost Lincoln ne, theek hai? So the answer is, Lincoln worked for Mr. Crawford for 3 days. He cut grass in the fields and the cost was recovered. Okay? Now question number 8. What were the qualities which helped Lincoln to become the president of America? So, truthfulness, self-study were the qualities which helped Lincoln to become the president of America. Okay? Now next question. How was Sultan Nuhi Ibn Mansur cured of his disease? So the Hakim started treating the Sultan and after a few days he was cured of his disease. Okay. Now question number 10. What did the young Hakim ask for from the Sultan and why? So the answer is, the young Hakim asked for, please allow me to read books from your library. Because to me there is no wealth in this world greater than knowledge. Young Hakim ne kya pucha tha, hai na? Young Hakim ne Sultan se kya pucha tha? To ye pucha tha ki please allow me to read books from your library. Aur kyon pucha tha? Because to me there is no wealth in this world greater than knowledge. Okay. Now last question is, how did Devnath Singh learn to read the Gita? Devnath Singh ne Gita padhna kaise sikha? So the answer is, He had bought a copy of the Gita in large prints and at that time only. Okay, listening to the recital of the book every day, he moved fingers over the pages of the book. This was the result of self-study. The Gita had become a part of his life. ठीक है, यहाँ यहाँ से यहाँ तक और यहाँ से यहाँ तक ये हो जाएगा आपके लास्ट क्वेश्चन का आंसर. तो यहाँ ये आपका चैप्टर कंप्लीट होता है. ओके, सो राइट दिस एक्सरसाइज इन योर फेयर कॉपी. Tomorrow we will start next chapter.